The thing I was going to ask you to talk about was the split. I mean, the city is entitled to the split of SPLOST dollars according to their population, which is a roughly around 4.5%. We are giving them a lot more, and we have always given them a lot more per SPLOST. It's getting quite ridiculous. We have sidewalks down Pilgrim Mill to nowhere. We'd have Highway 9 with no sidewalks right in front of all of our businesses. We have huge, you know, it's gotten out of control. I mean, we need to do the right thing. This is really simple. Do the right thing and quit doing it for your own personal projects, etc. We've got all kinds of different things that the city has been able to pay cash for because it came from our SPLOST revenue. It should have gone back to the county. Now, they also have us with the water and the sewer. They put the infrastructure in, and they've got that built. I mean, we all live in this county. This should not be this difficult. The city should give us a fair rate on the water and sewer and not play games with that. You know, and the game is, if you don't give me what I want on SPLOST, then I'm going to play with the water and sewer rate. Enough of this is enough. We bought you City Hall and everything else with taxpayer SPLOST money. So that's all I say.
Mr. Chairman, I'm Bear Gravy to the City of Cumming, and I'd be opposed not to remiss, not to answer.
Bear, we would be pleased to have you answer that. Thank you very much.
If you give me the
microphone. We'll give him more minutes.
Thank you very much. I hope I get more than 2 minutes.
No.
First of all, there's no new taxes. That's a phrase that everybody likes. No new taxes. No new taxes. Don't raise taxes. And when you talk about property taxes, I'll be the first one up there fighting with you to keep your property tax low. I've always been that way, and I'll continue to work that way. But when it comes to the SPLOST, did you ever think about the amount of money that's raised in the City of Cumming to support this? Over 20% of the property tax, over the 20% of the sales tax is collected in the City of Cumming. And Mr. Vogel, the county's not giving us back anything. We create that money in the City of Cumming. And we spend every dime of it in the City of Cumming. It's all on infrastructure. Every penny's on infrastructure. I assume everybody likes Cumming Forsyth County Hospital, Northside Forsyth Hospital. I assume everybody. No, I don't think anybody'd say they didn't like the hospital. Had it not been for SPLOST, the infrastructure couldn't have been done to build a hospital. We couldn't have done it. Had it not been for SPLOST, we couldn't have built the aquatic center. And I assume everybody likes the aquatic center. A lot of people has moved here because of the aquatic center. That's another addition to the county infrastructure. The sidewalk to nowhere, I've heard that on Pilgrim Mill Road, the road to nowhere. That's the main route going to Shady Shores and the lake to 400. The main entry coming into the City of Cumming, Pilgrim Mill Road. We got the aquatic center there. We're going to have a state university, North Georgia College there. We have the National Guard headquarters, $24 million project under construction now going there. If you get your driver's license, we have the driver's service center there. None of that would have been there without SPLOST. None of it. So no new taxes, just don't get it with me. And it's not a new tax to begin with. It's a continuation of the current tax. And as someone of you alluded to a little bit ago, we talked about the dispute between the county commissioners and the City of Cumming. Normally, you don't get five members of the county commission and five-member board of the city council being unanimous in this courthouse and jail, and that's the case with this. All of us were unanimous. All of you had an opportunity to vote for your commissioners, and they all went in by a pretty sizable majority. The residents of the City of Cumming had an opportunity to vote for the City Council, and they went in by a sizable majority. You give us that opportunity to work what's in the best interest of Cumming and Forsyth County and the state of Georgia and the public safety that we try to provide. Now, I assume that we got that, and we didn't say we want this job to build a jail and a courthouse. With the growth, that goes with it. You have to make tough decisions. And I would hope that the tough decision would be lay your personal I don't think anybody that's here tonight came here.
Does he get more time?
Mr. Mayor?
I don't think anyone came here to say.
I'll tell you what, in all fairness, if other city questions come up, in all fairness, they can direct them to you.
Good deal. Thank you.
Part of their debate.
I think everybody knows how they're going to vote when they got here tonight.
But I still thank all of you for coming here tonight and participating. And I hope you are learning something, and I thank the mayor very much for his comments.
Thank you for giving the chance.
If we do have city questions, we will definitely give Mr. Siegel a chance to direct them.